like a fresh frozen Krabby Patty with extra freezer burn flavor. There we go.
Three cheers for the world's greatest fry cook! SpongeBob!
Me?
Come here, help us cheer for Jim. Hey, Pip!
Hooray!
Hey, Pip!
Hooray!
Hey, Pip!
Hooray!
Goodbye, Grill. Goodbye, Pot. Goodbye, Pan. So long, Fry Fat. Goodbye, Grease Stain. Goodbye, Frozen Patty number one. Goodbye, Frozen Patty number two.
298 frozen patties later.
Goodbye, Freezer.
SpongeBob!
It's beautiful.
And a good ice cream day to you, sir.
Yes! It's a good day for ice cream!
And what's your pleasure?
I want your bestest ice cream for my bestest buddy, SpongeBob!
Excellent choice, sir. One heavenly paradise coming up.
SpongeBob, won't mind if I just take a little taste?
Oh, this coupon's out of date. Expired 2 years ago. Sorry, we can't honor it.
No ice cream for SpongeBob? I demand that you honor my coupon!
Temper tantrum in center aisle!
Come on.
Take my coupon! 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 Oh, take my coupon!
You poor, miserable creature.
I'm miserable.
You wretched, worthless shame.
Hey, don't you think you're being a little harsh?
Not really. Look at him.
Yeah. Wait 1 hour before you go swimming. But just so you're not tempted. Ladies and gentlemen, the lagoon is closed.
Yoo-hoo! Good sir! Your happiest gooberberry sunrise for two.
Sharing with ourselves today, are we?
Huh? No! I'm sharing with my new friend! I'll save you!
The thing is, frozen Krabby Patties are a convenience for everyone, and we need a campaign that says exactly that. We need a regular guy to represent all consumers. Someone everyone can relate to, with a face that says, I love Krabby Patties. We find that face, and we have our campaign.
And I've got the perfect guy for the job.
Krabby Patties, they taste so nice that they taste nice.
Hey, that was my slogan.
Great stuff, huh? This guy is gonna be a star.
I'm already a star.
That's the attitude.
Would you like a drink with that order?
Oh, no thanks. I got me one of those new kelp shakes before I came in here.
That comes out to $2 even.
Wow, what a steal.
What the? Why didn't that guy order a deliciously overpriced fountain beverage with his Krabby Patty?
Mr. Krabs, we haven't sold a single soda in days.
What? Why not? All right, boy, it's done. You're gonna suck the whole cup down your gullet if you're not careful.
Sorry, Mr. Krabs. It's just that this kelp shake tastes so good.
Kelp shake?
Look around ya. Everyone's enjoying a delicious kelp shake. I'll be right back, Mr. Krabs. I'm gonna get a refill.
Refill? That's it. Listen up, everybody. New rule. No outside drinks. No exceptions.
That's telling them.
I better get to the bottom of this. A new store! On my block! Taking my customers! My own flesh and blood! How could you do this to your papa?
What are you talking about, Dad?
I'm talking about this!
Won't you taste the secret goodness of a kelp shake? You can't have just one.
Give me that.
Buy your own.
Why, I wouldn't give them a cent.
I feel sorry for you.
Then you do understand.
Dad, you're embarrassing me.
Almost forgot.
Hey, guys, we're shaking.
Hold it right there, you evil blob of slime. You're through because we know your weakness. Show 'em, SpongeBob. Let her rip.
Sandy, it's so cold in here, the mayonnaise is starting to freeze.
Then hurry and throw it, SpongeBob.
Aye, aye.
One too many goofy goobers again, eh, Patrick?
No, sir. I couldn't eat another.
Get in there and sleep it off.
Not exactly the blanket I wanted.
Return ice cream!
Have a double scoop!
Hard freeze!
A hot fudge, Pelon!
Such sticky yet delicious pain!
Don't forget the sprinkle!
I know a way to make you both happy.
You really don't. How do you not get that by now?
An ice cream geyser!
Brain freeze! I can't eat it all! Oh, I've never been more disappointed in myself.
Ooh, I like some.
Oh, the creamy, delicious horror.
Save us, SpongeBob! Save us! No, wait! Okay, now save us!
Stop, ice cream! Stop! Stop! I just made it worse. Patrick, I ruined everything.
Oh, SpongeBob, I wouldn't say that.
Our baby! I'll never mow you again!
Take me, money!
Oh! Okay, SpongeBob, you ruined everything.
SpongeBob, you see me struggling with this boat and you act like you don't care.
It's not an act.
I hate to do this to you, Triple Krabby Patty with 5 scoops of ice cream, but I have no choice.
No, no, stop! I don't like that!
Hey! SpongeBob!
No, not this idiot again!
I thought I smelled ice cream!
I'm going to a party. A party to celebrate my friend's upcoming 400th commercial.
Uh-huh.
I brought ice cream. Me and my best friend are gonna share the ice cream. Who knows? Maybe we'll even get a chance to share pants. Again?
You should get out. Now.
Excuse me.
Patrick, did you order something through the mail? 'Cause a yellow box just arrived for you.
SpongeBob!
Hey, Patrick.
Oh, I'm sure glad you made it to my party.
Excuse me, yellow box. Are you feeling a little overheated? Because I do believe you are melting.
Oh, yeah. I guess I should get this in the freezer.
I don't need it.
Wow, these flowers are just beautiful. They'll live much, much longer in a vase full of ice, cold water. So tell me about yourself. It must be fascinating being a sea critter. SpongeBob? Oh, there's the cookies. Be right back.
I don't need it. I don't need it. Definitely don't need it. I 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 need it!
No, SpongeBob! No! Stop! Pinky!
Perfect end to a perfect day, buying ourselves the perfect ice cream.
So many flavors.
Yodelay. What brand should we buy? Hoogin' Doop?
No, that's too fancy.
Rocky Road!
With real rocks?
Rocky Road, unlike our friendship, which is a smooth avenue and will never have any bumps.
Boom. When did fruit get so ugly? Lonely crab dinner for one, now 30% lonelier.
Eek! Can't believe what they're charging for this frozen debris.
I know, SpongeBob. Just do what I do when I'm looking for a job. Kick back, watch some TV, and chug down a carton of drinkable sausage.
Good, Gary. There had to be some job openings in the classifieds. Boo! Although these ads smell a little out of date.
Frozen treats. Huh. I'm gonna have to make myself some jailhouse ice cream. Try it! You can't even tell the difference!
Blech. No thanks. But say, I know where they keep the real ice cream around here. In the evidence room. A guy like you who knows his way around here might be able to...
I have a key!
Oh, really? Let's go!
This is it! All of the clues are coming together. I followed these footprints right to this exact spot, and then, right where you're standing, I found this bag of peanuts! Ha! Oh, I'm so close to solving this crime, I can almost taste it. Boy, crime fighting sure makes me hungry, and this yellow popsicle hits the spot!
Okay, good luck with all that, Patrick, and I guess I'll see you later.
A few more bells and whistles than I'm used to, but I think I can work with this. Oh, dear.
Fantastic! Nice and creamy mouthfeel. SquarePants appears to be having problems again. Scoop, please explain where he has gone wrong.
Sir, yes, sir. Sir, he is attempting to use the upper control panel to mix. Sir, every cadet knows that these are telemetry functions and all blending controls are on the lower panel. Sir!
Oh, that's right! How silly of me. Mr. Krabs is right. Milkshaking sure has changed over the years.
Very good. But how does it taste? Maybe we need to get back to basics.
Let me show you how to make...
ice cream sandwiches? I think I got this.
Ooh!
Time for my first break?
No, not yet, not yet. But I think you're ready for the big time. All right, kid, relax. Don't choke and try to have fun.
Is it Quizzy Lemon Sneezer? Work is hard work.
Hello, folks. I'm Edible Ed. Start with my head.
Great job, newbie. Now you can take your first break.
My break? I can eat ice cream now?
All you can handle.
Thanks for your help, buddy. Now, let's dig in!
Oh, I'd love to.
But if I don't hurry, I'll be late for my job. Sure you can handle that ice cream all by yourself?
Silly question.
Good luck, my employed pal.
Oh, only 2 more minutes for my break! 2 more minutes for ice cream!
The master says Rube's show is brought to you by Fizzy Fang Soda. Tickles my teeth.
Fellas, that was truly unbelievable.
Hey, Squid, are you okay? Hey, Squid, are you still okay? I got something for ya. Someone to keep you company in that grab old freezer. Oh, aren't they cute? I promise to stand by as an eternal guard over my buddy.
Hi, SpongeBob. What's she doing?
I have turned poor Squidward into a frozen dessert.
That's awful. Tragic. Poor Squidward.
It's all my fault.
Did you say frozen dessert?
Yeah, I turned him into a tasty soft serve with a waffle cone.
Soft serve.
Stop eating Squidward!
Oh, sorry. That is so tasty!
Look, Patrick! Don't you understand? This isn't just your ordinary ice cream cone.
It's pistachio.
No! It's Squidward! And no matter what happens, I promised him that I would watch over him to ensure his soft frozen life is unchanged. Patrick! Squidward is melted! Quick, call the police! Guess what's for breakfast? That's right! A sundae! Whoops! Looks like we're out of ice cream. Guess I'll have to use something else. Ketchup! Bananas, cherries, boring. Ah, here we go! Onions! Ready, Gary!
Meow!
Just one more thing! Peanuts! Gary, our peanuts jar is totally empty! Wait, I know one other place we can find peanuts. Good thing I still have these peanut plants growing in the windowsill. A little texture never hurt. There we go. This sundae's gonna taste great. Aren't you gonna help me, Gary? Gary? Oh, well, more for me. You know what they say, Gary? I'm easy like Sunday morning.
Yes, flee that frozen wasteland. Warmth and joy have left your lives. Hey, buddy, you want to eat at the chum bucket? Fine. At least Krabs' place is deserted. Hey, the customers are coming back. I don't understand. What's bringing them back? What the?
Just put those pennies back when you're done.
Can do, Mr. Krabs.
I'm really glad I don't eat here.
Order up.
Where's my food?
I want my Krabby Krabby.
Coming right up, sir.
Delicious!
Yay! Wow, that looks like fun. I'll have two Krabby Patties, but don't cook them.
I'll have two frozen Krabby Patties, too.
Yes, sir.
I want Patty Skates.
I need two patties now.
It's beautiful. I'm selling twice as many patties, and I don't even have to cook them. This is the happiest and most cost-effective day of my whole life.
No!
And now he's coming.
Not so fast! I would now like to sample combinations of flavors. And I would like you to use my spoon!
Security, we have a sample mooch at the counter.
Ooh.
Wow, I can't believe Goofy Goober's employees get to eat all the ice cream they want on this job.
Yeah, but the rule is only on the first break. And for lunch. And on the second break. And for dinner.
Wow, ice cream all day!
Ice cream all day. All day. All day.
Ice cream all day?